The Maharashtra Electricity Regulatory Commission has said that prima facie it appears Adani has overcharged customers and gone beyond the hike that was actually approved by the MERC. In fact, a fact-finding committee of two members will now be scrutinising the bills to figure out why the bills have turned out to be so hefty. Remember, citizens in Mumbai, especially in suburban Mumbai, complained about inflated power bills after Adani Electricity took over in the month of August.
Prima facie, it appears that there has been an upsurge beyond the limits approved by or laid down by the Commission. Therefore, we have decided to appoint a two-member committee consisting of Mr. Ajit Kumar Jain, who is the Information Commissioner now, and Mr. V. L. Sonawane, who is a technical member, who has been a member of MERC. And this committee will go into all aspects, not only this price rise, what are the causes of the price rise. They'll also verify the reasons given by the company for the upsurge, and also, most importantly, suggest ways and means to avoid recurrence of such incidents. There is no reason why MERC should be aware. There are 1 crore consumers. We don't get 1 crore bills every month. It will take 300 years for our staff of 54 to go through them. It is the distribution company which has to manage its own affairs.
Let's go across to Apeksha for more on the story. She's been tracking it from day one. Apeksha, here is the MERC chairman pretty much confirming to you the fears that citizens of Mumbai have, that they are being overcharged. But do they know what could be the possible reasons behind it?
Well, Tanvi, the MERC chairman says that on Wednesday, when they had asked Adani for an explanation as to why, people of Mumbai are receiving such high bills, and according to the explanation given to them, he says that it's the same thing that Adani has been repeatedly saying, that October being the month, where temperature changes, the consumption of people increases. And they've also made another point that there were some dues and some debts that the company had to settle, and The MERC has now, saying that there is a possibility that Adani may have overcharged people, and they've set up a two-member probe to, verify these claims by the company and also set up, take measures so that such a thing doesn't happen again. But then we also, MERC has, kind of washed off their hands, saying that it's not their responsibility to see whether consumers, how much are they being charged. Like, once they have fixed, they've given a go ahead for a particular amount, for a particular hike, it is then the responsibility of the companies to make sure that they remain within the ambit.
All right, Apeksha, thanks so much for tracking that story for us and bringing us continuous updates.